Anyway, let's get on with the show, or we soon will do. No, well, whilst we're waiting for Claire, we introduce on drums our very own Brian Clark. Yay! On lead guitar, John Spensley. Yay! On bass guitar, Rob Davis. Yay! On tenor sax, when he appears, Alex Blaine. Yay! And of course, the legendary Sid Phillips, also on baritone sax. Yay! And on keyboards, Claire Hamlin.
Drinks on the house.
And of course, our MC here for as many shows that we have done. How many is it, Ricky?
Seven I've done.
We've done seven. Well, this is the ninth one. We managed to survive for 9 years. I think that deserves a round of applause, doesn't it? Been running late, so I'll keep on waffling. Ladies and gentlemen, big hand for Rockin' Ricky. And he's going to be the MC for the evening, and I'm going to shut up. But a big hand to John Howard, the DJ. To AK, the sound man. And everyone who are aboard the line who makes this a successful show for us, ladies and gentlemen, give them a round of applause.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Go on, let's hear it once again. For the one and only, and there's only one, thank God, Mr. Keith Woods. Yay! Oh, come on, he can do it louder than that. He's getting on a bit, you know, he deserves it. But before we do actually start the show, bit of a sad story. We lost one of our best rock and rollers we ever did meet. Ladies and gentlemen, he passed away a couple of weeks ago. Last Wednesday was the funeral of the one and only Freddie Fingers Lee. And God bless him, you're quite right. Great guy to work with, great, you know, so unpredictable was Freddie, but he was the original, I would say, outrageous rock and roller that we ever had in this. So why don't you give him a big hand? Because he'll be watching us up there with his one eye. Because apparently, from what I was told, they couldn't find the other one to bury him with. It's true, that, as well. Right, have we sat, John? Sheila first. Just to get me in the mood. Okay, but ladies and gentlemen, while just getting the things ready, we've got a fantastic show lined up for you tonight. Some of the legends, and there are all legends on this stage tonight. We've not seen them for years, and there's good reason for that, because they've been so successful abroad and everywhere else. So you are all lucky to have them here in one show tonight, ladies and gentlemen. You've got to be amazed. We listen to the rehearsals, and by God, you've got something coming to you. It's all good. Echo, please, Mr. AK.
Woo! Sweet little Sheila, you know if you see her. Blue eyes and a ponytail. Cheeks are rosy, she looks a little nosy. Man, this little girl is fine. Never knew a girl like a little Sheila. Her name drives me insane. Sweet little girl, that's my little Sheila. My hand, this little girl is fine. Me and Sheila go for a ride. I feel funny inside. And then a little Sheila whispers in my ear. I love you, Sheila dear. Sheila says she loves me. She says she'll never leave me. A true love will never die. We're so stuck on happy, just been around together. Man, this little girl is fine, yeah! Woo-hoo. Sweet little Sheila, you know if you see her. Her blue eyes and a ponytail. Cheeks are rosy, she looks a little nosy. Man, this little girl is fine. Never knew a girl like a little Sheila. Her name drives me insane. Sweet little girl, that's my little Sheila. Behind this little girl is fine. Me and Sheila go for a ride. How I feel funny inside. And then little Sheila whispers in my ear. I love you, Sheila dear. Sheila says she loves me, she says to let her leave it. A true love will never die. We should talk on happy, just been around together. Man, this little girl is fine. Man, this little girl is fine. Man, this little girl is fine.
Thank you very much. Did somebody shout door then? I've got to carry on with the song, and it's a requested song, it's a ballad. And ladies and gentlemen, the original recorder of this song was Del Shannon. There's been other versions of it, and I had the pleasure of recording it a few years ago. I hope you like my version, or our version, of The Answer. Don't ask me a mountain of questions when there is simply no answer to it all. If you as I love you, that's the answer to everything. If you do, don't give me a million excuses when there is simply no mystery to it all. If you love me, really love me, as I love you, that's the answer to everything. If you do, if there is someone else, some other place that holds your heart, tell me now truthfully before we start. Don't act like you misunderstand me when I am lost to words now. To it if you love me, really love me, as I love you, that's the answer to everything. If you do, thank you very much. Thank you. Right, Mr. AK, are you there? Plenty of echo, please. Well, it's the one for the money, choose for the show. I think you're getting ready now. Go, cat, go, but don't you dare for the blue sweatshirt. Well, you can do anything, but lay over the blue sweatshirts. All right. Well, you can burn my house and steal my car. I drink my liquor from an old fruit jar. Do anything that you want to do. And I'll handle it half of the shoes. And don't you dare for the blue sweatshirts. Well, you can do anything, but lay over the blue sweatshirts. You rockin' up, boy. Crazy man. Woo! Yeah.
Really can burn my house, steal the car. I drink my liquor from an old fruit jar. I do anything that you wanna do. I don't have a honey, let her hop in every series. And don't you dare the place to wish it. Really can do anything, but let it over the place to wish it. Let's take that club. Yeah, swing it, baby. I'm on for the money, I choose for the show. I feel to get ready now, go, cat, go. But don't you dare the fish of issues. Well, you can do it today, play all in fish races. All right. Well, it's a blue, blue, a fish race shoes. A blue, blue, a fish race shoes, yeah. A blue, blue, a fish race shoes, baby. A blue, blue, a fish race shoes. Well, you can do it today. I like that song. It's not a blue suede shoes in the house. Are you not wearing them, are you? Have we got any Gene Vincent fans? Yeah? Well, here's one by Eddie Cochran.
Well, I'm gonna raise a fuss and I'm gonna raise a holler. I'm gonna.
Hang on a minute, just talk amongst yourselves a minute. I don't.
Well, I'm gonna raise a fuss and I'm gonna raise a holler. I bought a lucky little summer just to try to raise a dollar. Well, I call my baby, I try to get a date. My boss said, sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do. There ain't no cure for the summertime blues. Well, my mama and papa's talking, but you gotta make some money. If you wanna use the car, go ride next Sunday. Well, I didn't go to work till the bus I was sick. You didn't use the car, cause you didn't work a leg. Sometimes I wonder, how am I gonna do? There ain't no cure for the summertime blues.
David Cameron blues.
I'm gonna take a 2 weeks, I'm gonna have a vacation. I'm gonna take up my problems to the United Nations. Well, I called my congressman and he said, quote, just too young to vote. Sometimes I wonder, but how am I gonna do? There ain't no cure for the summertime blues. There ain't no cure for the summertime blues.